Johnny Ace was one of the biggest R&B recording artists of the 1950s, but his tragic death cut short his meteoric career. A native of Memphis, Johnny Alexander returned to his hometown in the late 1940s after serving in the Navy. He eventually made his way to Beale Street and successfully launched his recording career as Johnny Ace. His last great hit was Pledging My Love.
Forever, my darling, my love will be true. Always and forever, I'll love just you.
Along the way, he crossed paths with musical giants like B.B. King, Ike Turner, Junior Parker, Rufus Thomas, and Big Mama Thornton. Yet in 1954, just before he was to appear on stage at a Christmas concert, Ace allegedly blew his brains out playing Russian roulette. Did Johnny think he could beat the odds, or did something criminal happen? You'll need to read Steve Bergsman's work of historical fiction, The Death of Johnny Ace, to find out. Available online at Amazon.com and www.redroom.com/author/Steve-Bergsman.
I'll forever love you the rest of my days.